Good evening, and thank you for joining us for the news at 10. Howard is working from home. He will join us later in this newscast. Murder hornets. They're the largest and most dangerous species of hornet in the world, and they've recently made their way from Asia to the U.S. Now, a local insect and invasive species expert is concerned that they could make Hawaii their home. Sam Spangler has more and story new at 10.
The Asian giant hornet is nicknamed the murder hornet for a reason. You see, a UH entomology professor tells me this menacing creature is highly aggressive. And it's not just a danger to humans, but our agricultural industry as well, which relies heavily on honeybee pollination. Honeybees are a favorite food of the murder hornet. The Asian giant hornet has made its way to America.
They are shockingly big and brightly colored, so there's no mistaking them. I mean, they are the largest hornet in the world.
They're about an inch and a half long. Their sting, excruciating, with the ability to even pierce beekeeper suits.
The murder hornet injects about 7 times as much venom when it stings you as a honeybee. So it's gonna hurt a lot more than what people are used to from stinging insects.
UH entomology professor Dan Rubinoff has seen murder hornets in action in China, wiping out a beehive.
They're really aggressive. So that part is unfortunate for us and other parts of the world where they aren't native, but maybe spreading, like the Pacific Northwest.
And that is a realistic problem we could be facing. The murder hornet was introduced to the Pacific Northwest recently on 2 different occasions.
And if they're there, I hate to say, but it may be a matter of time before they reach places like Hawaii.
Rubinoff says one way they could get here is on Christmas trees. 180,000 are shipped in every year, the majority of them coming from the Pacific Northwest. And not all of them are thoroughly checked before being sold.
Our state workers are only funded to do about 10% of the Christmas trees coming in. So there's a lot of trees out there that if they weren't shaken properly in Oregon, might bring a murder hornet queen in. And that would be bad news.
And they could survive Hawaii's climate.
That might not mean Waikiki, but it probably does mean upcountry areas where we have hornets already, yellow jackets, but this would be a much worse one. This isn't a trivial insect to have in your neighborhood. It'll make a difference.
Now, murder hornets get their nickname from taking out entire honeybee colonies by decapitating them and feeding it to their young. Now, Professor Rubinoff says that one way to keep murder hornets as well as other invasive species out of Hawaii, either get a locally grown Christmas tree or a synthetic one. Sam Spangler, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.